Go. All right, Nicole. Go.
I got it.
Why do we always gotta run up steps? I can't do a foot race on steps.
We got this. Let's do it. We the boss and Laos. Come on, buddy. Come on.
Welcome to Laos.
Sabaidi.
Sabaidi.
Leo and Jamal, I'm pleased to tell you that you are team number one. And I have some great news for you. As the winners of this leg of the race, you have won $2,500 each.
Nice, thank you.
Leo and Jamal back at it again. Back to back, we're team number one.
Come on, Nick.
Nicole and Victor, you're team number two.
Yeah!
It's a little bittersweet because we got second by just minutes.
When you're close in the race with someone, they might not be telling the truth.
The Afghan animal said that we were going the wrong way.
And I believed them. I just won't listen to them next time.
But going from sixth to second is awesome.
Right, no, this way. Right, we just want to go right there.
Thank you.
Run home.
Hey, hurry.
All right, go. Follow them, go. We rise from the waters. Quack.
I think that's back there.
Hey!
Oh, I heard him.
There's Rupert. Rupert's coming.
I heard him.
Rupert's coming up.
You got it, Becca!
Oh, my God.
Welcome to Laos.
It's so gorgeous.
You're checking in, and look, behind you, another team.
Hi. How did you pass that out? Come on, girl.
Come to the mat, guys. Big day today. There was a U-turn. There was some power play going on here today.
I'm sorry. It's a game. Team Fun is a really strong team, so I had to U-turn them.
Look behind you. Another team.
Yeah.
And we have another team right here, guys. Tyler and Corey.
We survived a U-turn.
We've seen a U-turn be a death sentence for so many teams. So to know that we survived it and passed teams along the way while doing it, put some confidence in our step.
Chris and Brett, I'm pleased to tell you, you are team number eight.
That was a tough one, man.
I'm so sorry, Laura.
Don't be sorry. Maybe it's a non-elimination.
Nothing you did wrong.
I heard you say we're still in it.
We are. We're always still in it until he says. Last team to arrive and you've eliminated. Maybe he won't.
We survived!
Oh my God,
we gotta stay in this.
Oh, Jai.
Okay, let's run.
Let's go. Rupert and Laura behind us.
Yeah.
This is it.
We found it.
We were able to complete two challenges in the time that it took several other teams to complete one. We're still stronger than a lot of teams remaining in this race, so we don't plan on going home anytime soon.
Try not to cry.
Rupert and Laura, very sorry to tell you that you're the last team to arrive. Unfortunately, you've been eliminated from the race.
We did our best, honey.
I'm so sorry. I consider myself one of the toughest survivors out there. An amazing race kicked my ass.
The bad news is you're eliminated from the race. The good news is
we get to hang out. We get to hang out.
We're still together.
Yeah.
The amazing race is just one small adventure in the big, broad spectrum of our lives. We've been married almost 21 years.
Been friends for 25. Hopefully we got another 25 years of adventures ahead of us.